Let me take a selfie.
Like, all I want to do is go out and party, maybe meet someone famous. Once, I did sleep with Joe Swash. He was well shit. Like, he kept making me eat this, like, muffin filler off his nipples. Like, his nipples. Like, I got a load of hair and everything in my mouth. Like, I didn't swallow. I am a leader. And the other day, I took my granddad shopping. While we were in toilets, I started snacking on with this shelf stacker. It was mega fans. Oh, lol.
I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Peggy, like, she's the strongest bird you will ever meet. Like, she's one tough cooker. Shouldn't I have to take it out on the weights machines? The dark horse. But she likes to keep herself to herself. I know that all she would want me to feel is happiness. And I wish I could, but it hurts. I mean, it hurts so bad. I don't know if she's there. I don't know if she's up in the sky. But if you are, I just want you to know, Mum. I love ya.
You remembered my name.
All right, don't get too excited. Just got a freakishly good memory.
Oh.
Look, Claire, you're a capable designer. You just need to believe in yourself a bit more.
Thanks. I'll try. So all that stuff you said about my design being rubbish, that wasn't true?
No. Not all of it.
That's a relief. I'll go and talk to Mr. Barrett.
Thanks.
And here, once we are married, I will not be called names. Well, positively, I will not be called names. Wife, spouse, and all the rest of that nauseating cant in which husbands and wives find themselves so fulsomely familiar. No, I shan't bear that.
He was James Bond on the radio. Oh. My dad is like the biggest James Bond fan.
Wow, impressive, Miss Moneypenny.
Be back in tomorrow.
Yeah, I thought I should.
Yeah, good on you. Do you always trade alone?
Yeah, mostly. Gav sometimes comes, but not much.
Well, if you fancy some company.
What, you?
Well, yeah, but if you'd prefer.
No, that's great, yeah. I mean, you know, it's okay.
Yeah. Way to pull it back. Cool.
Great. Plus he's late.
Always is. I guess you're going to have to put with me for a bit longer then.
When you say, like, all right, look in what way?
She's all right, yeah.
Right, so when you say she's all right, you actually mean she's pretty.
I mean she's all right. What are you on about?
Nothing.
What's bizarre was that my daughter, Molly, and her boyfriend were also in New York.
What?
Nothing.
Look, God, for God's sake, she's pretty. That's it, okay? Nothing else. Okay. She's hardly a minger, is she?
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
What?
Oh, no.
What are you on about?
Oh, no. Doesn't matter.
What?
Well, it's obvious, innit?
What's obvious?
You fancy her.
No. I never said I fancied her. I just said she's hardly a minger, isn't she? Oh, they're going to run off with her, aren't they?
Run off? Who said anything about running off? You want to leave me, don't you?